Hello. Hello, how are you? As usual. Today I'm back with a certain laptop here. It has an issue with okay, HP Elitebook. Processor i5, Intel i5. The owner told me doesn't boot, but can start. So he doesn't know whether the hard disk crashed or something else. So no machine in HP Lightbook. Nanyiniyo yangambye yafeyini ezokustati actually ezokutandika ezokudisplaying anete loading operating system tamanyi ohadisiki yafudde kati njaga kutroubleshoot okulaba obuzibu bwa webuli yagitandika ndabe obuzibu buli either eri mu UEFI mode oba eri mu legacy eyinza ogira obutalaba hard drive. So tugenda kikolako saawa zino tulabe ekiggweera. Eno ye machine yaffe, eno gy'olaba, this is our laptop. So I'm going to start it. HPPC hardware diagnostic UEFI. Is it? Yes. Test failure check. Boot device not found. Please install an operating system on your hard drive. Maybe the hard disk crashed. Let me first go to BIOS. Can you name BIOS? I press F10. BIOS settings. F10. System information. It has 4 GB RAM, 4096 MBs. Then this is total memory processor. Yeah, there is no hard drive, secondary storage, no battery present. The data is also not correct. Our date is not also correct. Let me try to set. I will start with the month in August. Today is referring to what? Option. So in the boot option, the first thing that start, that the computer will start on to boot. So first boot, I'm seeing SSD card. Slope down. SSD legacy. I think it's fine. So I don't know whether it uses SSD or this hard drive, notebook hard drive. So I'm not sure. But whatever it is, so now here, let me take it back to legacy. Save the changes. So this is the legacy, and you're going to take it to that will be nice. None of the keyboard. The keyboard has issues. I think there's a button that gets stuck. And they're gonna stick your file. Let me try to press F9 and see. Boot menu, boot, nothing is seen. Okay, from F10, advanced, boot options. Let me try to choose. The file is native without. F9 for boot menu. F9 boot option. You tap on F9. Want to see what will happen. Still notebook Ethernet IP version is not seen. Thank you. Let me try the second option. There's something which is not okay. Media test failure, check cable. I think there's a problem. Let me just open it. None. So this is our hard drive. We can test it with our cable. So the cable to see if actually it works fine. So the next step I'm going to test it if it reads. Hello, assalamu alaikum. So, I want to test my hard drive to see if it works. If it works, then I'll just go and install the operating system directly. But now that the container on USB. When I connect it, I can sit here. Our disk is working. I'm sitting here. Is ours, and I can't hear any cracks. So they all will crack up on one of them. So I'm going to connect it back to place it back in my laptop. and do the installation. I'm going to connect back my laptop. I'll connect back the hard disk to the laptop. So this is what I do, is disconnect. Start up connect. Very simple to use. So I'm going to try to fix it properly inside. Maybe because it has no handles that you can use to tie it around, and just using this glue. Let me try to fix it properly inside, and then see. Fixing up around you. Vanga, Tina, of handles of the quarter of a case. One of the case from a cabinet cardio, the sack of book and a card one. So can the Zeko put the power in one? See, and I try to. Now spinning, it can now spin. I think the hard disk moved. Because now it's not the operating system, which it wasn't doing before. The hard disk moved. Our hard disk is working fine. The problem, the hard disk moved, since it has no that case, there's that case that hold it firmly inside. So the hard disk moved. Now in moving, it cannot read the operating system. Now it's loading after putting it proper inside. So we have solved our problem. It's now booting fine. Now we have solved this. The problem was on the hard drive. Now it's working. Opposite the hard drive we have, yes, So I'm going to put back my battery. Lock it inside. So our HP is now fine. It has no problem. So I'm going to fix in some car paper inside here so that it stops it from moving. sonditeekamu kano akapapula okusapootinga drive yaffe obutatambulatambula. So this will stop the hard disk from moving up and down. So this will hold it from the inside. Because I don't have that case for holding it. For holding it inside. So when I start my laptop, it's not fun. Ready to go. Using Microsoft Office 2007. Let me test the keyboard also. Our data doesn't work. Has issues. The rest of the buttons are working fine, apart from letter B. Our letter B has issues. It's not working. Let me try to clean it and see. Shut it down. Let's do some repairs. connect it back. Let's see. Let power it on. Scanning and repairing the drive. Our letter D doesn't function. Letter D has issues. So we need the replacement. So that's all. We are done. Thank you guys for watching my video. I'll keep posting. You like, comment. If you do many videos, just leave a comment. Another device, your input. I'll try to work on it. And I will respond back. Because there's something you haven't understood. Maybe I can do a demo. You can look for solutions towards that, because you need to learn from each other. If you don't understand something, if there's something your first challenge with, maybe I will also research about it and I come up with a practical video guiding that, how to do it, how to go about it, like that. And I thank you. I salute you guys. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.